conversations John will have with members of Congress, and they will listen. Now, Republicans know that John's solutions rest